Ian Curtis, the lead singer of Joy Division, who sadly took his own life in 1980, this mural has been repainted on the Star and Garter. Joy Division had albums which included Unknown Pleasures and singles New Dawn Phase, She's Lost Control, Transmission and the epic Love Will Tear Us Apart. The rest of the band after his death went on and formed New Order, but his iconic voice and his legacy lives on and remains throughout the musical industry today across many indie clubs.